goodbye to Bozeman and headed to West Yellowstone. So it's like about an hour and a half drive to West Yellowstone. And we'll see how much it's changed in the last 20 years or so since I've been there. So we'll see you when we get there.
Next right onto Firehole Avenue.
Idaho, on our way to Arco, and I think if we can find a spot, we're going to stay at Craters of the Moon National Park. Here comes a cart. So, we're going to get on the road. Over. It's about 220 miles away from Boise, so getting real close to being home. It's been a great Burned X4 adventure. Had close calls along the way, but somehow, with the help of God, been able to keep everything intact. No big problems. A lot of close calls, but everything's good. It's been a great trip. But got one more stayover. Hopefully we can find a spot there at Craters. I stayed there a year ago and it's a nice place. So about 40 miles away from Craters of the Moon. And camp there for the night. Cruise into Boise on Saturday. Carco. We're gonna fill up with gas. Getting close to Craters up.
Head southeast on South Front Street toward West Salmon Ave.
Right, we're here in Arco, Idaho. And just fueling up. About a half hour away from Craters of the Moon, so should be too long. So we're gonna pull up and get some gas. From Dan and Kathy in Bozeman, Montana. Went to school with Kathy Bishop Keller. It's good to see him. But we're gonna have a little homemade sourdough. That is a nice looking loaf of bread. Look at that. All right. Homemade bread, glass of vino. Last night, camping for the Burn Dex 4 adventure. It's been a fun trip. Oh yeah. It's a good night. Be home tomorrow, Saturday. And we will kind of reminisce of what we did. It's been a wild adventure. From Dex 4, out. Well, good morning, everybody. Here in Craters of the Moon. It's about 7 in the morning. And having my breakfast. Coffee. All right, 7:26 a.m. Saturday morning, under 2 hours to Boise. That was perfect last night here at Craters of the Moon. $15, there's no hookups, but a really nice little camp spot. And this was a Saturday night, it came in late. Still found a place, so great place to get a little night's sleep in. But anyway, we're not going to explore the caves. I just did that a year ago, or and I think it was a year ago. So we're just going to get on the road, get back to Boise, and get organized. Miles from home, you're in Mountain Home. Thought I'd get a celebratory coffee for the last 50 miles. It's been a good trip. Coming into Boise, home sweet home. 3,800 miles. That doesn't count the motorcycle miles. 3,800 miles traveled. 7 states, and a lot of fun. That's it, folks. We're back home, and that concludes the adventures of Burndex 4. We had a fun time, saw a lot of different things. Hope you enjoyed the ride. It was interesting to see states and stuff, places I've never been to, and explore a little bit and see some of our national parks. It was a lot of fun. And it's kind of nice to be home. We're gone for over 5 weeks, and Burndex 4 did good, and it was good. So with that, you know, if you enjoyed it, hit the like button. If you want to see more adventures, hit the subscribe button, and we'll see you back out on the road sometime. Hopefully soon. Somebody would like to say goodbye to you. Let me turn the screen around. Wally wanted to say goodbye.
Hi, folks.
Burndex 4, out.